All right. So, usually during this song, I would say something about how fucked the world is, how bad our government is, our parliament is, how Brexit is, how all these other things are fucked. But you know, the thing is that is happening. And me telling you that Boris Johnson's a cunt isn't going to change anything. I don't like using that word, yeah. My mother's in the audience, and I know she's going to slap the shit out of me later, for sure. But what, you know what, I woke up today, right? I'm going to be honest with you guys about something right now. My name is Josh Franceschi. I was born on August 7th, 1990. And I never thought that I would be part of something as profound and as beautiful as the band US6. This is Chris Miller on guitar, ladies and gentlemen. This is Luke Rendell on guitar, ladies and gentlemen. This is Max Helly on guitar, ladies and gentlemen. This is Matt fucking Barnes on bass guitar and vocals, ladies and gentlemen. And joining us now after taking a piss is Dan Flynn on drums, ladies and gentlemen. And I'm going to tell you something I've not told any crowd or any band member in my life.
I love you.
Because tonight I want to send a different message. I always send a message during the song about how the world is fucked, people are fucked, blah blah blah. I have my whole entire life been involved in crazy shit, okay? And music has changed my life. I have been on antidepressants. I have been spoken to therapists. I have suffered from alcoholism. I have taken drugs. I have done everything that every single person in this tent has done. And the only reason I'm here is because I fucking love music so fucking much. So before we play this song, I need two things. I need you to grab someone you love or a stranger. Grab them hard. Because I woke up today and realized that life isn't bad. Life is fucking good. Life is what you make of it. We have the choice to wake up and be angry and pissed off or be sad, or we can wake up and recognize that life's light and life are pivotal in human growth. Because there are amazing people in this crowd. Grab a fucking stranger right now and tell them you love them.
I love
anybody,
you!
Anybody in the crowd, I don't care who it is. If it's your best friend, if it's your girlfriend, if it's your mom, if it's your dad, I don't care, tell them you love them, because tomorrow's not certain, okay?
You have to say I love
life
you.
Life is fucking good, London! And this song is about life! Fucking good! Just say the word.
Take on the world. Just say the word. Just face the world.
I can't fucking hear you.
Let's go. See the pain in your eyes. Oh, believe.
just say.